Oh, I'm more than just like you, Lola. Oh, wait a minute, sugar, please.
Oh, leave me alone. I don't know what I'm doing or what I'm saying.
No, daughter, don't get upset. Just leave everything to me.
Oh, shut up. I've left everything to you long enough.
After all I've done for my little girl.
Lola, you better get upstairs.
What, are they whipping you down, sister?
Oh, get away from me, all of you. You're nothing but a pack of leeches.
Leeches?
Yes, leeches. At least he was right in one thing. I don't know how I ever expected to bring a baby in here with an old fool for his grandfather that's half drunk all the time.
After the way I've worked to handle your affairs.
Well, what about my affairs? Where are they? Why aren't my bills paid? Where does my money go? I never see any.
Lola, you're excited.
Well, what are you mewing about? Don't think I don't know about you and your stealing and the cut you get from the stores.
Oh, listen, sis.
And you who never haven't had a job to your name for 3 years and bringing her in here like it was a hotel for traveling salesmen. I've only stood it because it's the only home and family I've got. But I'm getting sick of it. Do you understand? There's only Loretta and the dogs that ever do a single thing for me. All the rest of you are just out for what you can get. And I'm getting pretty tired of being a golden goose or whatever you call it.
Ha ha, that a girl, sugar.
Don't that a girl you're... me. I never want to see you again as long as I breathe. You're worse than all the rest of them.
Yeah, but Lola...
Donate stuff. Mad with desire. Lover's brawl. Is that the way you prove you just more than care for me? Treating me like a strip act in a burlesque show. A glamorous bombshell, eh? A glorified chump. That's what I've been. Well, I'm through, do you understand? With a business with everybody. You can get another if girl, a but girl, or a how, when, and where girl. I'm clearing out. And you can all stay here in this half-paid-for car barn and get somebody else to pull the apple cart. I'm going where ladies and gentlemen hang their hats and get some peace and quiet.
Oh, but daughter...
And if any of you try to interfere with me, I'll complain to the authorities.
Oh, but now let's discuss this.